Creating future awareness. So follow me, because I think you're going to like this one. And I want the kids in the room to like tell me if I'm right or wrong. What I have found is most kids, not all, most kids live in two worlds. They live in the now, like right now. Like it is 7:15, right now, want to be with my friends, want to talk on the phone, want to do whatever. And then they live like in the non-now, like way over there. And for some, depending on how old they are, the not now can be 5 minutes from now, an hour from now, 2 weeks from now. And the hardest thing there is to bridge the now and the not now. That's future awareness. That is understanding that something that they need to know 2 weeks from now, or that's due 2 weeks from now, or a month from now even, might have to be focused on now. How many of you have one of those at home? Okay. That's it. If you hear anything I say tonight, that's time management. It's that future awareness. And I always say this, it's look forward, look back, make your plan, stay on track. It's always getting them to, it's so funny, I spoke last week and I spoke about always looking ahead, always looking ahead, and the woman behind me was doing mindfulness, being the present. I'm like, no. You always have to be connecting the now and the not now.